Hi there, I'm Steven from Navigraph. Today I'm going to do a tutorial on importing and exporting data to and from Navigraph Charts. Importing data to Navigraph Charts is good if you have an external flight planner you want to use and you want to import this flight plan into Navigraph Charts for reviewing the charts or using it as a moving map. Exporting data from Navigraph Charts is good to get your flight plan into your simulator. Make sure you actually check our YouTube channel where we have other tutorials on, for example, SIDSTAR visualization and overviews. Also make sure to press the bell button in order to not miss any future upcoming tutorials. So without further delay, let's just start the tutorial. All right, so the first part of this tutorial will be an import from SimBrief to Navigraph Charts. So let's head over to the SimBrief user interface and have a look at our flight plan. So here in my briefing, I have already created a flight. So this is what it looks like. It's a flight from Stockholm Arlanda to Oslo, Gardermoen in Norway. We can see my routing that has been given to me by the flight planning feature of SimBrief and also a map. Now I want to have this flight plan imported into Navigraph Charts. So let's head over to the Charts app. What we can do now is simply press flights and new flight. Here we have three options, and the one we will talk about now is the third one, which is from SimBrief. Pressing here, we see that we haven't yet specified our SimBrief username. So we do that by pressing settings here, where we can specify our username, which is Navigraph. Save that, and then the same thing again, new flight from SimBrief. This time we're prompted with the current flight plan or operational flight plan, OFP, which is available in SimBrief, which is Stockholm Arlanda to Oslo Gardermoen. Pressing here, it immediately imports the flight plan from SimBrief, including the SID and the star. The SID is the pink line here at Arlanda, and the star is the green line here at Oslo. We can also see here in our route that we have all the waypoints and airways on the way between the SID and the star transition points. What we can do now is to add an approach, because this has not been added in SimBrief. So we can click here in the list of approaches, and for today we're going to use the 01 left RNAV approach Z Zulu. So let's press the button there, and we can see that the last section heading into Oslo is now orange. So we can just briefly review this by having a look at the charts. So this is the one we want to use. We can also have a look at the star. Looks good. And then finally the SID here, heading out from Arlanda. So this import was successful, and we now have our full routing available inside Navigraph Charts. So when we start to fly, we can enable moving maps and follow along this route. In the second part of this tutorial, we will make another type of import, and that is a flight plan file or a PLN file. And such files can be generated by, for example, PFPX, which is a popular flight planner. So let's see how this can be done in Navigraph Charts. So we start by clicking flights, new flight, and now we select from file. We get a file selection dialog here where we select our PLN file, which has been generated from PFPX. We press open and it imports the flight plan file, including any SID or star that is included in the file. So we can now review this. This is a flight from Amsterdam to Buenos Aires. We see that the SID has been set, the Vola 1 Papa. Heading over to Buenos Aires, we see that we haven't actually set any star in our flight plan in PFPX. So this is something we could add now, simply by going here to arrivals, selecting Papi 6 Alpha. We can now zoom in here on Buenos Aires. So there we see the star, which is the green line here. And we could also add our approach. And today we will use the ILSY runway 11 approach, which is now the orange line here. And also here we can review the charts now, checking the approach here. And we can also have a look at the star. That looks good. So now we have our flight plan imported from PFPX. And here now, if we start our simulator and use moving maps, we can follow along our route from Amsterdam to Buenos Aires. Now, the third part of this tutorial will be how to export a flight plan from Navigraph Charts. This is especially useful if you have planned your flight inside of Navigraph Charts, either using the automatic route calculator or by manually editing your route. So this flight plan can be exported and then loaded into your sim. So let's see how this can be done. We start by creating a flight. This time we do it manually. And today we're flying from Alicante to Palma. And we're gonna auto-generate the route by taking this checkbox. Now we have a route. It's a pretty short hop from Alicante to Palma, just a hop over the Mediterranean Ocean east of the Spanish mainland. What we can do now is to set a departure from Alicante. Let's use the Mito 2C departure. And at Palma, we can do the same by setting our star and approach. Let's use the RNAV approach to runway 06 left. We can review our selections here by looking at the charts. Here is the star going into Palma. And here is our approach. When we're happy with this flight plan, we can now export this. And we do this here by pressing flights. And the export button in the active flight panel. Here we can select the format we want to export to. And we see a range of formats here. For this demo or tutorial, we'll use the X-Plane 11 format. So we press here and it downloads a .fms file to the disk of the computer, and this can later be imported into X-Plane 11. Alright, so we have now loaded X-Plane 11 and we're stationary on ground at Alicante. What we can do now is to import the flight plan file, or the FMS file, that we previously exported from Navigraph Charts. So we press the FPL button, and in our flight plan list we see this file from Alicante to Palma, and we press enter, and that's it. We now see that the route, or the SID here, is visualized. We can verify all the procedures by pressing the procedures button here. We see that the departure is the one that we set before in Navigraph Charts, and the same with the arrival and the approach. So at this point, we're ready to fly. All right, that was it. Hope it was useful. If you have any specific questions, post them in the comments. You could also post comments on future videos you would like to see, requests for future tutorials, for example. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, press the bell button so you don't miss any future videos. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.